one in. Gavin runs to the top. Oh, Adam picks it off. Gavin beats that one in. Oh, Bradford's making it tough for Adam. 5-3 for Gavin. 5-2 for Mike. 5-3 for Adam. 5-8 for James. Gavin just had a 5-2. Adam 5-1. Gavin had a 5-1. Mike had a 5-1. They're out for blood now. .509 for Gavin the last lap. .505 for Mike the last lap. Adam at a 5-1. Gavin keeps us up. He's going to TQ out of this round. Got to keep it clean. Keep it straight. Eleven laps down, 19 to go. Gavin, Mike, Adam, James is still the running order. Gavin, Mike, and Adam are all on the same lap. Less than a second and a half, covered first to third. Mike is less than 2/10 behind Gavin. Oh, Gavin takes a little spill. That's going to shake it up a little bit. And moves Mike to the top spot, Adam second, Gavin third. Let's see, Mike 5-2, Adam 5-4, Gavin 5-5, 5-7 that last time, Gavin, 5-3 for Adam, 5-2 for Mike, 10 laps to go coming by here, he's a clean, Gavin moved up to second place, what happened to Adam,
he's right. Stuck.
Nope. 7 laps to go. It's Mike, Gavin, Adam, and James. 5-3 for Mike, 5-5 for Gavin, 5-1 for Adam. Oh, Adam got put on his order. That's gonna hurt. Got stuck again, he won't turn. Mike in the circle saver. Mike's in the lead, Gavin in second with 2 laps to go. James is in third now because Adam can drop out. Last lap for Mike, Gavin, and James right now. Mike's in and down. Everybody else keep coming. Everybody's keep coming. Gavin's done. James is done. Mike and Gavin end up with 30 laps. 3.3 seconds separating them. James came in with 27.
Okay, I'm full drop. Wiggle down there.
The race is completed. Zing.
I have a different lead. I just changed the lead, and I thought I fixed it because it was working great.
Race 2, qualifier 2. Craig, Jason, Riley, and Billy.
Could be the side or two.
Google that wire.